from the spot where an intercaste couple a few hours ago was brutally attacked. As you can see, it's a very busy street in the Yerragada area of Hyderabad, in front of Hyundai showroom. This is exactly where the couple was attacked. Currently, the bloodshed has been covered with mud. According to what eyewitnesses here are saying is that just as the couple got off, this has also been captured in the CCTV camera footages, just as the couple was getting off from their scooty, a man next to them from the bike pulled out a sickle and proceeded to brutally attack the couple. As soon as the boy received the first blow, eyewitnesses say that he ran away from the spot, and the man who attacked, went on to attack the girl, and the girl was allegedly apparently lying here almost for about 5 minutes before people came to help her, picked her up in a rickshaw and took her to Nilima Hospital. From the information that we are receiving right now, the boy is currently out of danger, has received only a small injury on his face, but the girl has been shifted to Yashoda Hospital and is currently critical, is what the doctors are saying. From what we know, this couple had gotten married a month ago, and the father had allegedly asked the couple to come here so they could plan a reception and buy clothes for the reception. That's information that we are receiving. But as the couple reached the spot, the man, who we are not clear if it is the father or the uncle, proceeded to take out a sickle and attack the couple. And what you can also see in the CCTV footage is that as people even tried to approach them for help, he threatened those people, not allowing anyone to come. The girl has severely injured her neck and her hand, and her condition currently is very critical. Doctors also say it will take at least another 6 to 8 hours before we have any information on her survival or on her condition. We will keep you updated from various spots, from the hospital and from both the hospitals where the boy and the girl are. We'll keep you updated. Thank you for watching.
Like, share, and subscribe.